This was in response to queries raised in the December 2022 Auditor General's report that noted that out of 313.67 billion shillings warranted to KCCA, the authority spent only 303.11 billion shillings, leaving 13.56 billion shillings unspent.
That is 1.7 and 3.1, which comes to 4.8. Again, at 13, that is, there is a difference of about 8 billion that was not spent.
According to the Auditor General, 1.734 billion shillings was returned due to the delayed recruitment of health workers, and 3.164 billion shillings was meant for the recruitment of secondary school teachers. However, the authority was clueless on what the other 8 billion shillings was meant for and promised to furnish the committee with a response to what the other funds were meant for.
And what was received was 313. How come that the balance is 13? There is something which is not correct there.
I talked about only what was warranted, which means what you had committed in the system. Therefore, the difference making it to 316 is what was released.
The failure by KCCA to utilize the funds, yet schools and health centers are battling with the shortage of staff, angered lawmakers who tasked the authority's top management to explain.
Is the one failing these directors to recruit those staff? Has it shifted from Health Service Commission and the Education Service Commission to public service now?
So the 13.5 billion that was sent back was for health workers' salaries, secondary school teachers' salaries and all of that, and that accounted for 4.8 billion. So what else was this money meant to do that KCCA thought, no, this one is taken care of, we don't need the money?
Committee members cited a scenario where patients were carried away from Komamboga Health Center to Kasangati after discovering that the facility only had one nurse.
Can we have those weak ones that they failed to give to the auditor, so that we are also able to look at them and look at these outputs that they were supposed to do?
Grace Akulo, Director Human Resource and Administration at KCCA, informed the committee that the authority made a submission for the recruitment of 42 health workers in April 2022, but the process was abandoned following the increment of salaries of health workers and science teachers that cut down on the amount of money that KCCA was meant to use on recruitment of more staff.
Then there is another one of 2017, where we requested for a review of the staffing norms for the health facilities under Kampala Capital City Authority.
That they were writing to the Minister for Kampala, or I don't know who. So let's give chance for those documents to come, and then we scrutinize them.
The development comes after Kampala Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago decried the poor performance of KCCA public schools in Kampala, revealing that of the 38,105 pupils who sat for PLE in 2021, from the 79 KCCA schools, 1,930 candidates failed, compared to 1,266 in 2020, and the best two candidates in these schools both scored aggregate 5, with none of them scoring aggregate 4. Report compiled by Fred Kajibi for the news.